17 years old. I was having a problem of chest pain, and I contacted my regular doctor, that is Mr. S.K. Sharnoy.
He's been hypertensive for last 20 years, complained of a chest discomfort. Although it was not a very typical symptoms of ischemic heart, we had some suspicion. He continued to suffer with the same symptoms for a few more days. And then I thought it's the right time to get a cardiological opinion, and I chose Manipal Hospital and referred him.
I met Dr. Srihari.
We did an ECG, echo, cardiac enzyme and a few further tests, which surprisingly revealed a critical heart disease. Without further delay, we took him for an angiogram, where we found that the main artery in the heart was totally blocked. He underwent a successful angioplasty with a stent to the same and had a smooth and uneventful recovery.
Probably he would have had more problems if it were not rightly diagnosed or rightly referred. I must thank them for having done the job so quickly and promptly.
And I was satisfied with all the arrangement the hospital they had. Apart from that, the people like the nurses, doctors and the other staff are very cooperative, and I am satisfied with their service.
I have seen him on the follow-up after a couple of days, and he was comfortable, and then most of the parameters have come back to normal. I also spoke to the cardiologist who managed his case so well, and we are constantly in touch as to the follow-up of this patient.
He is doing very well now and back to his normal activities without any discomfort.
Convey my thanks, team of doctors at Manipal Hospital.
My message to all of you is that do not ignore any chest pain, even if it is not typical of heart disease. A few tests like ECG, echo, cardiac enzymes, and a treadmill test will help us in diagnosing whether it is heart-related or not. Let us all take the right precautions and remain heart healthy.